TikTok is a relatively new social network that allows you to publish short music videos, host broadcasts, and exchange direct messages. In today's tutorial, we'll show you how to prepare a video for TikTok in VSDC. First, launch the program and use the blank project to start. In the Project Settings window, find the Device drop-down menu and select Free Configuration. Set the 60 frames per second frame rate for your video. Then, go ahead and set width to 1080 pixels and height to 1920 pixels. Hit finish. Import or just drag your video to the scene. If the video was recorded in the landscape mode, you'll have to crop it, because TikTok videos are vertical and have the 9:16 aspect ratio. To crop your footage, select it on the timeline and use auto cropping. It will be automatically adjusted to the frame height. If your video is longer than 15 seconds, that's the limit TikTok has for the videos, you'll need to adjust it too. Open the Project Explorer and choose Scene 0, or the name of your scene if you have one. In the Properties window, set the duration to 15 seconds. But what if 15 seconds isn't enough for you? We have a solution! When you're ready to export your video, open the Additional Settings tab and tick off the checkbox next to Join Scenes to Single. Then, select the option to split file by markers. Now, using the right mouse button, select Video Track 1 in the Source Files menu. And click Set Markers. In the pop-up window, move the timeline cursor exactly to 15 seconds and add a marker. Then, place markers every 15 seconds till the end of the video. Finally, let's export the video in the vertical format. To do that, go to the Select Media Device menu and choose Web. When asked to select an output video format, click For YouTube. Use the Edit Profile button to adjust the parameters. Set the video width at 1080 pixels and the height at 1920 pixels. Hit Apply Profile. This is it! Use the Export Project button to finish. Remember that the maximum size of a video file is 287.6 MB for iOS devices and 72 MB for Android. We hope you liked this tutorial, guys! Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and get notified about the next video!